For Williamson County, this is Week in Review.
We Skyped a scientist in Antarctica.
We learned about the penguins, and we asked them questions.
Welcome to the Perry Creek Elementary Book Fair. We, as a third grade team, are doing a novel study for The Wild Robot. In honor of that book, and to help our students make connections, we decided to dress up as the characters from The Wild Robot.
This week we're learning about the Black Death, and we each got a role, for example, a knight or a peasant. And then at the end of the course, we got to see if we would live or survive.
This week at Fairview Middle School, we are having our winter sports pep rally.
Go Falcons!
Well, today in science, we built structures to see if they could stand an earthquake. We used only toothpicks, marshmallows, and jello, and it was very hard.
We are recording a PSA, which is a public service announcement, and it's a PSA
about washing your hands.
About washing your hands and not getting sick.
Welcome to my AP Environmental Science class, where we are doing our annual Endangered Species Fair, teaching the school about endangered species.
Today in computer lab, we're learning how to code.
Hi, we're at Breakfast with Santa at Heritage Elementary, and we're helping out as volunteers. There's shopping, you can eat breakfast, and take a picture with Santa.
Today at Lipscomb, we are studying refraction.
We are looking through pictures through this water bottle.
The light bends and the picture changes.
We did a science project and there was a park that flooded and we were testing out clay, gravel, sand, and humus. And we were seeing which one the water soaked into the most and that would be the best one for the park.
We were looking at organisms under a microscope.
First we got fresh pond water and we put it in a slide. Then we put our slide under the microscope and looked at it through different times of views to see many microorganisms.
Today in library, we're doing Minecraft code.
We are practicing for the fifth grade class of Sunset Elementary holiday special, and we have been going on for about a month, and I like playing the bells because it rings a bell. And I like playing the bells because of the sound and music, and I just love how it sounds.
We're here at Nolensville High School in the Culinary Arts program doing a Christmas cookie competition.
We are rehearsing for our first grade musical called Flakes, a G-E-S.
Sorry everybody, you know that it's cold here.
In science, we have been learning about states of matter and different types of variables. Today we're using PEEPS to test the solubility and different types of solvents.
The PEEPS, cups, and times are constant variables. The dependent variable is the changing PEEP.
Someone from Full Sail University came to the team and film room and gave us a little presentation about their school.
They gave us iPads and we made a stop motion picture of the little figures that they had, and it looked really cool because they were moving all on their own.
I'm in third grade and we're at the book fair. It's so much fun because there's so much books and it's really hard to choose which ones you want and which ones you don't want.
Today we used robots and traveled the Oregon Trail. It was so fun because we got to see what it was like back when it was the older days.
Watch Clovercroft's first grade perform the night before Christmas.
Tonight we performed the Madrigal Dinner, and it was a Renaissance-themed show for the king and queen's family. The audience feasted on wassail and huge turkey legs. There were dances and a skit about a dragon chase.
So this week at Renaissance, we had what we call a coffee house. It's where any student can perform a song, whether it's original or like a cover. So we do that, we hold it once a month. They just sign up for it.
I directed a play called I Hate Hamlet. It's about this guy who moves to New York and moves into John Barrymore's apartment, who famously played Hamlet, and then he has to learn how to become a Shakespearean actor, and it's really funny and goofy.
It's cute, we go Westwood.
Today in library, we're doing a STEM activity. We're building a boat for the gingerbread man to float across the lake.
Today we're with personal finance. And we're doing a program called On My Own, and today we're learning how to manage our finances and learn how to invest and save money.
Today we're doing the Hour of Code and telling the character what to do by code.
The Franklin Rotary Breakfast Club gave every third grader a dictionary. We love our dictionaries.
Thank you very much.
Roll warning, owls that appear in inventory.
To get an owl, you have to be respectful, responsible, and safe.
10 green owls equals a gold owl.
5 gold owls equals a big owl.
And today we're here at the second meeting of Civic Discourse, which is a new club here at Independence.
Today we did a Socratic seminar on A Monster Calls. One group compared it to a poem by Edgar Allan Poe.
We acted out Kepler's laws, which is when we orbit around the sun, and it's a period of revolution, which we gotta orbit, so we gotta turn like this as we're turning around.
So last week we made pinch pots, and this week we're doing mugs. So this is my pinch pot. I made a little turtle, and it went through the kiln already, so it's all dry, and then we're just gonna glaze it and paint over it.
In kindergarten social studies, we are studying all about holiday traditions around the world. We have been to China, we have been to Mexico, and today, what are we learning?
We went to Italy.
We're learning about holiday traditions in Italy.
The first week of December is the Hour of Code.
And we use robots to practice coding.
Hi, today we had a wonderful holiday feast where parents and grandparents and friends could come and visit the students and have a great lunch with them.
Trinity Elementary just got here for our second day of BizTown. We have been learning the ins and outs of all of the businesses and how the circular flow of the economy works. We're having a lot of fun learning here at BizTown.
All the businesses support are your hands, forearms, elbows, abs, knees, your bottom, shoulders, and your feet.
We are learning to make observations to determine how sunlight warms Earth's surface.
Thank you to our good news ambassadors and high school media teachers for submitting this week's fantastic footage.